Hi and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I want to talk about a gaming feature that is already a trend in PC gaming and could soon become just as popular in mobile gaming. With the new RedMagic 10 Pro, we get the Superior Pic function, which generates extra frames and enhances resolution in supported games. How does this work? Here, you can see a comparison of the game running natively versus with the feature enabled, recorded in 240 FPS slow motion. This cutting-edge technology creates extra frames between the ones rendered by the game using advanced AI algorithms and motion prediction. The result? Games running at 60 FPS can feel like they're running at 120 FPS, delivering a much more fluid and realistic experience. This isn't entirely new. Other brands, like OnePlus, introduced a similar feature last year. On the PC gaming side, Nvidia DLSS and AMD FSR use AI to generate extra frames and improve image quality, making gameplay smoother and more immersive. Unlike MEMC technology, which is designed for video playback, the frame interpolation on the RedMagic 10 Pro is specifically optimized for fast-paced gaming. It reduces motion blur, ensures seamless transitions, and doesn't require games to natively support higher frame rates, as everything happens in real time through the device's hardware and software. So, how does RedMagic achieve this? While there's limited information available, RedMagic's Chinese website suggests that the Red Core R3 coprocessor plays a major role in AI-based super resolution and frame generation. Yes, apart from the Snapdragon 8 Elite, the RedMagic 10 Pro includes a separate processor dedicated to handling haptics, frame interpolation, and other optimizations. This helps minimize the workload on the main processor, improving overall efficiency. In the Chinese ROM, this feature already supports 200+ popular games, achieving 2K resolution at 120Hz with frame fusion to enhance image quality. However, in the global ROM, support is still limited, though RedMagic is actively working to expand the list of compatible games. How to check if a game supports this feature? It's easy to check whether a game supports this function. If RedMagic has enabled it, the Superior Pic icon will appear on the top left corner. If not, like in this game I'm showing, the icon won't be available. Is it worth enabling? I think this is a great feature to maximize the potential of higher refresh rate displays. We know that many Android developers prefer to cap FPS, so solutions like this help us fully enjoy the ultra-fluid screens available today. For example, in games like Arena Breakout, this feature is already available, but since the game natively supports 144 FPS, I don't recommend enabling it. You won't see any improvement, and it could negatively impact thermals. Personally, I'd rather see developers increase FPS limits natively instead of capping them at 60 FPS. But we have to understand that most Android games are designed to run on mid-range devices, which is why developers often limit FPS. That's why I appreciate gaming brands pushing for solutions like this. It allows everyone to experience better graphics and smoother gameplay. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more content on gaming phones. See you in the next one.